Indiana lawmakers have rolled back a contentious bill aimed at increasing transparency in schools, a bill opposed by teachers statewide. The Senate Education Committee adopted an amendment that would remove provisions requiring classroom materials to be posted online and vetted by parent review committees. Other provisions that would restrict teaching about racism and politics were also removed. The bill must still be considered by the House before possible passage.